Okay?
I don't care if you got a man.
Let's go.
Can I have just one more dance?
Uh-huh.
Before you leave for the summertime, she just get.
Yo, 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 what's good, what's good, what's going on? Obviously, if you are seeing me in the same space, you know why I'm here. We're doing this finally. Again, a chance to do this video. I'm looking forward to doing this one. First of all, if you're new to the channel, my name is Emmanuel. I do a bunch of Afro beats, Afro pop, Nigerian music in the diaspora as well. So definitely check out the rest of the content. Album reviews, definitely. Go check it out. Anyways, today's video, man, we're having Fireboy again. Fireboy with a new single. Well, I wouldn't say it's new, but it's been out for a minute. I'm just recording this very late. I still haven't heard the song yet. I've been avoiding it because obviously I knew I was going to make a video eventually for it. But now we are here, New York City girl, okay? Fireboy's, I think, the first single of 2020 for him. It's been a song that I've not really heard too much noise around it ever since it's come out. So it makes me think, okay, maybe is this a pop leaning song? Is it not? I have expectations and predictions on how how people have received it, how the masses have received it. It doesn't stare to me as a very pop like centered song, but we'll see. I can imagine what kind of style is coming in with this, because he has showed his versatility on his debut album already. So you were expecting anything, man. But anyway, without any further ado, guys, let me get to this new one, New York City Girl by Fireboy DML. All right, let's go.
Fine girl from New York City, I don't mind if you give me chance. Can I have just one more time?
Didn't even give time for the beat to breathe, it just jumped right in.
Run away with me.
Okay.
I don't care if you got a man.
Let's go.
Can I have just one more dance?
Uh-huh.
Before you leave for the summertime, she just came into town last month.
Okay.
And she won't be around that long.
Mm. Uh-huh.
She got a prettiest smile. Hey. And she got a wittiest mind.
Hey.
So before you catch that flight, can I have a wicked ass wine?
Woo! It's a wine now record, you know what I mean?
Mind if you give me chance?
Hey,
can I have just one more chance? Yeah. Run away with me. I don't care if you got a man.
Hey, you gotta care if you have a man.
Before you leave for the summer.
Hey.
She makes me sing.
What's
she
the hook?
Always got me acting.
Was it a hook? Oh, that was a hook?
She's like the wind.
Okay.
She's just a traveler passing by. Feelings will die.
That's like a turn up at that point. Right?
Can I before you leave for the summertime? Find out from New York City. I don't mind if you give me chance. Can I have just one more dance? Before you leave for the summertime. Run away with me.
Okay.
I don't care if you got a mind. Can I have just one more dance? Before you leave for the summertime.
It sounds like a true story, you know? Like a true life story. Like, I probably met one girl in New York and it's like, man, I'm penning a song about you. Okay, that's it? Man, everyone's keeping their songs under 3 minutes, man. I just love it. Well, it's a love or hate thing, but you obviously want to replay the song. That's the thing, man. I obviously want to replay that one. But that was a solid effort from him, man. I love the record, man. It just had a very, very sweet, like, very sweet romantic atmosphere, telling about how much he loves this girl that even though he doesn't even care that she has a man, you know? They're aggressive and toxic that sounds, but at the same time, you can tell that this man is really, really, like, into whoever this girl is, man. But anyway, I could get the emotion behind the song. It felt like a very genuine, like, very, like, passionate record, too. The atmosphere was sweet. It just felt very, very romantic. I could definitely see this one like sounding like an extra from that LTG album, man. It's just, but maybe it's one that maybe didn't fit into it. But anyways, any record that we're getting right now could sound like anything from that album. But so far, this song is a sweet bop to me. It's like a very romantic one. It's not obviously staring as a party record. It's not meant to be like a over the top, like energetic song that you see everybody making noise about. But so far, it's a very good listen. I have definitely seen this one growing even further on me. But production-wise, definitely painted a picture that the emotion behind his presence, right? I mean, the emotion behind his presence was captured with the production here. I don't know if it was Fuse that did this one, because obviously we know Fuse and Fireboy. Whenever they get together, it's a problem, man. Fuse and Fireboy, but I have to check who the production credits are for this. But the production didn't really take too much precedence or like too much, like, I don't know. It just felt like it was in the background, which it was supposed to be, and then gave him as a vocalist the stairwheel and like to take charge of the song. And it just felt like he was commanding the song with his vocals, with his emotions, and just, rather than like being overcompensated by the hard, like hidden production. I like when production is like very, very subtle, you know what I mean? And just lets the focus be on the artist and the song. And I really like that. And this was one of those examples of that. Fireboy showing in his very, very, like, very sweet melodic vocalist. Like, man, he's just proving himself as one of the very, very, very prominent R&B / pop artist, you know what I mean? And it's a very solid record. I'd like to know what you guys think about this one. Hit me in the comment section, let me know what you guys think about this one. I'll definitely be around here reviewing more Fireboy projects, because you know, you might be dropping another one this year, you never know. With all the singles that you're just dropping left, right, center, you never know, man. So definitely come back here for the channel to see my review for that. And yeah, with that being said, guys, thank you so much for watching. I've been your boy Emmanuel. Again, if you're new, definitely hit the subscribe button and hit the notification button, man. Let me so I can get like your alerts anytime I drop a new one. All right, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.
Fine girl from New York City, I don't mind if you give me chance. Can I have just one more?